Hi, my name is Adam Korbuly. I am the strategic director and in the meantime also an owner of OrthoGraph. Let me show you some new features of our application. So let's see how to measure two rooms using OrthoGraph in 2 minutes. It will be very simple. So first of all, we work on projects. They are like files in a desktop environment. So let's create a new project. Let's imagine that we go on site, we look around and we draw in what we see approximately. So we see something like this, for example. OrthoGraph already recognizes it and creates a 3D model of it, but it's an unscaled model. So to have it scaled, either I can enter distances by hand and saying that I have a distance measurer, measuring tape, something like that, or I can use a device like this, like a disto. Let's check back, let's connect to it. So connect to laser distance meter, let's connect to this disto. And now I am done with that. And let's measure this distance using the disto. So I just make a measurement. And that's it. It was so easy. It just sent over the measured distance in a second, but it's a too small measurement. So let's use a bigger one, a little bit 12 meters, just to keep the drawing as it was originally drawn. And let's measure this distance then using the distance meter. Now it's fine. And let's measure this too. And you can see that it's really rapid. So I am done with the walls. So if I were an architect, then it could be a stop for me because I have perpendicular angles and I'm really happy about them. But I'm not an architect. Let's imagine that I'm a carpenter. I want to have an accurate drawing or an accurate floor plan. So let's measure diagonals. So this way I can measure diagonals, which will update my angles, as you can see. And here some check marks are displayed. As at the other locations they are missing yet, showing that these are accurately measured points and the other points need further measurements. When I am done with my room, then I need some openings. So let's say I've got some doors opening this way or that way or this way. So it's very simple to tap and draw these doors. And the same way I can measure them, so I can see this is a 2 meter wide door, two meter, this door is 2 meters from the corner, and it's a wider door than the others. And let's place down some openings too, the same way, it's very easy to place them, and even I can say that I want to move it away, then I could move it away. So we built up a 3D model in, let's say, under a minute. But we also have some furniture in this room, so let's place down, for example, 4 chairs pointing to the same direction, and let's place down also a table to the center. And all these things are in 3D, and we have built up a 3D model now. Why is it? It's a BIM model, and why it is a BIM model is that you can define also properties to everything, including also photos. So I can say that let's make a photo of my recording environment. So how to rotate the photo? I can do it here. So that's my camera, but you can see I even can make a photo of it, and I can use it as a photo. So now I attach this image, so I can record it anytime I wish. So I am done with the first room, so let's draw in the second one. As I promised, I will be very fast. So this is the second room and I can do a measurement there as well. So let it be 4 meters and now I am done. So we are under 2 minutes with the two rooms. It's a BIM model, which can be exported then and reused in many several formats. So for example, I can export it in IFC or DXF or PDF. So let's open up the PDF file. Okay, let's export it out and open it, let's say in Adobe. Copy to Adobe Acrobat. And this is how it looks like. So I've got the two rooms, I've got all the project details, I've got the first room with all the furniture in that, the net area, so calculated areas, volume, perimeter, everything is listed there. I see the rooms properties as well listed, then the details for the objects like armchair, coffee table, and all the properties, including the properties I provided, the images, the photos are also listed together. Here it is. So it's really a detailed and professional report. And here is my second room. So this is so easy to create such a report, but also the same way. So if I say that I want to export, or let's say a DXF file, let's do it and let's open it in DWG FastView. Then we can see the same drawing there. That's what we have made together. So it's so easy. It's so easy to create such measurements with OrthoGraph. And to show you that this is a 3D model, let's use an IFC export as well. So I hope I've got an IFC app as well here. So let's use Tekla Field 3D for this purpose. And here is my drawing. the furniture in this situation are represented only by boxes, but their properties are also there. If I had a license for this tackle, then I could show those properties as well. So everything is in the IFC file. So that's how easy it is to survey and draw such rooms with OrthoGraph in 2 minutes.